Have any of you been sat at home on a Sunday lunchtime, just preparing your vegetarian nut roast, and some bastard knocks at your door, and he's got a raincoat on, a very sensible haircut, little leatherette suitcases. Oh, I'd love to tell you about how I could save your life. You ever had that happen? Yeah. Does it piss you off like it pisses me off? Good. Sorry, are there any of you people here that do that sort of thing?
Sorry.
Okay, this is a piece I wrote. Rather than just stand there and say, well, let's be polite about this, you know, they have their right to a viewpoint just as much as we have ours. Calm. So it's called the Happy Sinners. Well, you may have the best of intentions, and it's really sweet of you to want to try. But listen, I've done. I really don't want saving, nor a reservation for when I die. I don't want to go to your better place, you know. I quite like you where I am. But anyway, eternal life, it just sounds like an insurance scam.
We're happy being sinners.
We wallow in our own depravity. We won't swap our simple pleasures, your guilt-free treasures, your self-deluding piety. While I appreciate your selfless devotion to a cause that may seem worthy to you, don't waste your prayers on this defiler. Cause I'm happy doing what I do. I'm not a murdering psycho scumbag, and I'm not a paedophile, so I could be worse. But I do like to drink myself into a coma. I like to fornicate, to cuss, to curse.
And we are happy being sinners.
We wallow in our own depravity. We won't swap our simple pleasures, your guilt-free treasures, your self-deluding piety. So, please leave us to rot in our own filth, because we're not hurting anybody. We'd rather live for today than wait for death of the big mainly. I have to wonder why you're so keen to save us. You know, I often ask myself, what's in it for you? And I come to the same conclusion. If your time on Earth has got to be so fucking miserable, you're going to make damn sure that ours is dull too.
We're happy being sinners.
We wallow in our own depravity. We won't swap our simple pleasures for your guilt-free treasures and your self-deluding piety. I said we're happy being sinners. Us. We wallow in our own depravity. We won't swap our simple pleasures for your guilt-free treasures. So, do you know my dorset?